We certainly are proud of what we have done, but we are not satisfied. There is much yet to do, economically, socially, educationally, politically. This is one of our chief tenets, the economy is the servant of the spirit and not the spirit the servant of the economy. That's what I've called Operation Serenity. We feel that as the economy reaches certain levels, a greater amount of the wealth, not only of the income of the government, but of the income of the economy as a whole, of the people as a whole, should be diverted to higher uses, to better education, to the arts, to scientific institutions, to museums, to the spiritual goods that mankind must have.